reality TV stars.
The hunt for the slasher continues.
Everybody hates reality TV, but they watch it just so they can tell you about how much they hate it. Whatever problems you have, change the channel until you find somebody who's worse off, and then suddenly your life doesn't seem so bad, does it? Well, let me tell you something, it is that bad. Reality TV, the birthplace of the moron. Some of us laugh with them, but most of us at them.
I mean, these people are stupid.
We all know you're not famous for your talents.
I think they're pretending to be real, but they're really not real.
Everyone is so sick and tired of seeing your stupid face.
No joke, all right? The L.A. slasher is for real.
A looming fear increases that the slasher's antics may be building to a climax.
Famous for being famous? I think it's time these people learn the true price of fame. Teenage girl, desperate for fame.
They just want attention.
Do you even have a soul?
So you agree with what the slasher's doing?
Oh, full-heartedly.
It's like he's trying to get rid of anybody who just wants to be famous for 5 minutes and has no real talent.